da 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 da. And so when you're describing a song to someone, you just hit anything that you can find around.
You said something about the Tamagotchi, what it's about?
No, I'm just going to have to feed it halfway through our interview because it is feeding time. Coming up in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
I can't have it die again.
I'm high.
Incredible. Espera, espera.
Got the race sled, turbo power.
Miko's looking down my wife's feet. Sorry.
All my stage trucks. Look, all of them.
Head yourself to the butterfly lounge, find yourself a big lady. Big boy, come on around and they'll be calling you baby.
I grew up watching you on the telly.
It's
really real.
I wish I'd heard of you before.
Don't zoom in on my boogers.
I'm going to try and give you a message in Japanese, but be patient with me, okay? Nihongo heta desu. Demo Nihon daisuki desu. Nihon wa kiken na basho desu. Nihon no omocha yofuku gama ippai kachau kara.
What do you do when you're bored waiting in an airport? You play with toys.
And people are nasty to each other at IKEA because they think it's the last Venkelong chair that is in the warehouse, and if they don't get it, you don't get it, then they have to come back to IKEA and spend 4 hours finding the chair, and then they may not get it then either, so they will kill you for the chair, and everyone just grows fangs and looks like a wild thing.
Growing number of teenage boys getting spray tans before the school formal.
Oh, but next, sorry?
Mika rolled his eyes. Do you have a spray tan?
No. No. I'm Lebanese. If I don't get any sun, I look green.
So, we are in rehearsals and we've just formulated the most genius fucking dance of the century. We are fully aware that we look like complete and utter tits.
Do you think all this has affected you as the one you are today?
Oh, I'm completely messed up.
What does your name mean? What does it mean?
Well, I come from a family of 5 kids.
Yeah.
So we've got, we all have quite nice but quite strange names, like my older sister's called Yasmin, which is flower.
Yeah.
That's a lovely name.
Yeah, Paloma, which is dove.
Beautiful name.
Yeah.
Zuleika, which is, I don't know what that means anyway. But then Fortuné, which means lucky in French.
Yeah.
But Mika was just kind of an accidental name because my father wanted me to be called Michael, but my mum made me be called Mika. Turns out it just means plastic bag in Moroccan.
Est-ce que je t'attire ou bien te faire fuir quand je souris comme ça? Le regard est que le regard mille doux des deux à la fois.
They're the only people in the world when you go to the pillow section that have a sign that says, for back sleepers, for side sleepers, and for tummy sleepers, and the different types of pillows. And I am a tummy sleeper. And they know that if you're a tummy sleeper, you want something that's quite flat and soft and thin, because otherwise it kind of creaks your neck and then you spend the rest of the day like that. So I am a tummy sleeper, and IKEA understands me.
For the